But what we're seeing globally is that operators are going to their governments and saying, regulate these applications up the stack as though they are traditional telephone services. And this is having a significant impact in those countries, harming innovation, right? And the threat is harming these economic benefits that WIC identifies from these rich interaction applications. This would be harmful, especially harmful in the developing countries where it's the consumer surplus and the benefits to consumers from the applications up the stack that really are driving this dividend from having the internet.